got Nicole!
Listen to me.
Stop staring!
Relax!
Stop it!
Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh my God. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey! What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Thank you.
There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie. Get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag up a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Come on.
Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was there, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
It's Hendrik. Did you come in last shift? Did anyone? I think it's just me down here now. I got lost last night when the lights went out and I fell down a ramp. I think. Or someone tripped me. I'm all bruised on my left side and my ankle is swollen. Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up. I'm never coming back here again.
Thank you.
Isaac! Isaac, they're going into the ship!
Yeah, I know! I'll call you
centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.